device. This is Operation Aorta. Not sure what's in store for us. Speak to the Professor Bot. So it looks as though they are searching for the Professor. All new environment. Okay. Possibly in some kind of laboratory with some sinister music. Interesting. Some reading material. Use this specimen here. Hello there, welcome to the live stream. Just catching fleeting glances of the comments. Apparently we are going to be a blood cell, according to the description. And a willing subject. Should write about the size of a blood cell. Apparently. Let's just finish off exploring the lab so you can get an idea of what's around us. Kind of workstations, very unusual. Okay, I love the metal girders. That's a very good touch. So, guessing we shrink at some point. I'm being watched closely. Bloodstream. Unusual. Right. So what part of the body are we in at the moment? Your guess is as good as mine. Take this whole pass. Sister thinks you are friendly. Okay, so we have a pass, so the white blood cells don't recognize us as foreign and attack us. This is very interesting. Look at this vascular network. To the heart. There it is. get any detail on the heart. Apparently not. It is just red. Righty-ho. Bloody Mary. A new blood cell, welcome to the heart. This, we know what the heart does. Follow the path and visit the heart. Take carbon dioxide from the right atrium to the lungs. Drop. This is the problem with these Minecraft situations. You never know what you've got to do next. Silly me. So travelling through the ventricles, the atriums, and I'm jumping. Right atrium, we receive deoxygenated blood from the body. Try the cuspid valve to the right ventricle. Okay, through the valve. This is to prevent a backflow of blood, I believe. Okay, of carbon dioxide. Oxygenated. Oh, come on. So I'm there. Take me higher. There we go. So if you're just joining us, we're in the heart. Looks like we're travelling to the lungs. We are a blood cell. And we're going to become more oxygenated. Okay, so here are the lungs. that will help you. So that's where gaseous exchange will take place. There we go. That's the capillaries. Cells need oxygen to function and produce CO2 as waste. Okay, so I give the CO2 and we are now oxygenated. Stuck. Somewhere in the lungs. Is the problem with these Minecraft worlds. They just do not function properly. Right, so this could be the end of things. Work. Ah, there we go. Ready to get pumped. Up you are. The aorta is the main artery that carries blood away from your heart to the rest of your body. Step on the pressure plate. Going to the brain. Right, make your way to the stomach and offer the cells your oxygen and about digestion and nutrients. Blood transplant more than just oxygen. Blah blah blah, food digested, okay. Digestive system cells with oxygen. Stomach. Let's see what this entails. to the gastric juices of the stomach. You have hydrochloric acid production. You have bile introduced. And we have pummeled, digested. It looks like we're travelling now to the small intestine to supply nutrients to the body. So different type of nutrients, carbohydrates, minerals, vitamins. Salmon, egg, wheat, interesting. Let's follow the pathway. She said we're heading to the brain, quite possibly. Sort of random tour. Right. Ah, so this looks like the cage. Looks like we are traversing the sternum. Interesting. Right. Interesting room. Take the nutrients and deliver them to the correct department. Protein. Okay, protein delivered. Next should be carbohydrate. First source of energy, you consume food, some carbohydrates, and fats. Okay. And who is this? Vitamin D helps our bodies to absorb calcium. Righty ho, looks like we've delivered our macro and micronutrients. Oh, we have Walter Skinner from The X-Files. Apparently we have a problem. Okay, Skinner, what is the problem? The Skinner's received a cut. We're bleeding quick. So look, looks like we're going to be platelets. We need platelets to seal the wound, hooray. Shoot as many platelets at the wound as it takes to seal up. This is interesting, isn't it? Ah, there you go. So, the wound shall clot. This is not relaxing at all. Do me a favor. That looks like we're done. Hello, welcome. If you're just joining me, I am trying to clot up this wound. It's been a bit of a blood clot. Paper cuts. We did lose a few blood cells. So why don't you head to where blood cells are born, the bone marrow. Red, white and platelets. Live for 120 days. 36, 9, 12, so that's 4 months. system. White blood cells. Okay, bone marrow. Okay, it's all about fighting infection. From getting sick. Without us, the body wouldn't be able to make enough white blood cells. Part of all the bad guys, viruses, infections, and nasty things. We're about to fight a cold virus. Okay, it's going to be interesting. Looks like a virus. Kill the viruses. Aha. So we are a white blood cell. Invaders. I've got lots of clicking sounds. Keep still, you idiots. This is hectic. Let's try and make our way through this. Not sure how many we have. I've got there everywhere. A little bit of help would be nice. Ah, you bugger. Would you look at this? Where the hell? I meant to do this. The end of things. Well, we can beat them all. System. automated. Certainly wasn't on the agenda. Now that's the end of it. Okay, guys, so we're going to call it a night. Anymore. Right, guys, that's the end of that.